Hi guys, good day. This is Thursday. This is 20 minutes after one. I just received a parcel from the chemist. I'm unboxing it from the chemist. Yeah, the chemist. She is a Nigerian based, she is a London based Nigerian clothing brand in London here. So I got this from her. If this is the first time watching this, if this is the first time seeing this beautiful face, don't make it your last. Please subscribe, like, comment, share, and watch all my previous videos. Yeah, I'm still an upcoming YouTuber. I know. I will get there though. In this video, you guys want to send the part to one of my birthday unboxing and all that. So this, if you're watching this now, you must have seen the part one of the first unboxing that I did. Oh, I love this. I love this. This from the chemist. I love this. So guys, let's unbox. Not this half the time to talk to you guys or carry you guys along my daily, every daily activity. Sometimes I get camera shy of shoving the camera in the face of people in some places I go. So I think that's what's still stopping me from vlogging proper. Like, I think I'm trying to get used to vlogging because I love my privacy, I love my private life, I love everything private. So that's what's still stopping me from vlogging every movement or activity I make in the UK. People have been telling me, Ella, you need to capture this moment, and I'm like, is it really necessary? But I get that that is what my viewers want, that is what will make me. So this is my third parcel from Fenty Beauty, packed with care by Diana. This was the first big pack. This one was packed by Saeed. The first big pack. This one is the third one. I disposed the first one. Hairband. Okay. Are you serious? So I got this fat water in the big bottle. This is the big bottle. Okay. And what is this one again? This is Hydra Focus, camera focus. Hydra Visor Invisible Moisturizer. Okay. And this is the Style Cleanser. Okay, let me show you guys. I already have this in the small bottle, but I decided to get the big one. This is the first small bottle I got. This is what it looks like in the first small bottles. So I decided to go for the big one. I'm seeing the difference of the fat water. Seeing the difference. Oh, Fenty Beauty, I love it. Meanwhile, this came with the first makeup. These two, it came with the first makeup, and this one. Let's unbox and see. This Fenty skin. Oh, the Hydra Visor Skin Bottle. Okay, Rihanna, I understand what you're trying to do here. It's fine, the bottle is fine. Thank you, bye guys. I love my items. Here is my toasted bread and egg.
Friends come around, say your love is wicked, but the kisses when you get, don't you know it's wicked? it checks out. Thank you. Okay. Out now. Money Super 7. People's bills are going up all over Britain. So what are we doing to help?
We could save people up to £330 on their car insurance.
Good. Anything else?
We could save them money on their credit cards too.
Excellent. Not a bad day's work. So, let's save Britain serious money.
Super Save. With Money's Supermarket today. 51% of consumers could save up to £330.40. Consumer Intelligence, August 2022, UK only.
So, your mobile bill's too expensive?
Yes. Is there any way you can help?
I don't know. Not really our forte, to be honest. Just
kidding. If your network's driving you nuts, we've got your back. At Tesco Mobile, we'll help you spend less on your monthly bill with Club.
Guys, we're giving this after the party. I don't even know what this means, but it's beautiful. I love it. Hi guys, so I just came back from work. It's 9:00 p.m. in the night and I just bathed, I freshen up. I just used my Fenty fat water. Yeah. And I want to use my Fenty skin hydrolyzing sunscreen. What you have to do is to press it and then massage to your face before makeup. Morning and night, so I will still have to apply it tomorrow morning when I'm going to work. Yeah guys, I just wanted to show you guys. So this is how my chest, first layer of my chest drawer looks like, where I store all my cosmetics, all my Fenty cosmetics. So this one is the Fenty skin cleanser, total makeup cleanser, and the fat water. There it is inside. This is 50 ml. So I got the Fenty skin refiller sunscreen, hydra visor sunscreen, invisible. This is it. It can be, is refillable. You can just put this and refill it up. And this is the Fenty skin makeup cleanser, the big one, the 145 ml. I got the 145 ml, and this is the fat water, the 150 ml. This is my makeup. I got the and I got the Fenty Beauty Pro Filter Retouch Setting Powder. This is the retouch concealer powder. This is the precision. This is the Fenty skincare all in one side. Fenty skincare. Don't mind my drawers. Just these are my lipsticks, my Nivea lipstick, and my lip gloss. My lip glosses. I have more than that, but they're all in. Then this is my Fenty Beauty Gloss Bomb. The heat gloss bomb. And then the Fenty Beauty Gloss Bomb Universal Lip Luminizer.